Three on your side tonight. Several health care reform bills making their way through Congress, and congressional Democrats are turning up the heat on the insurance industry. Senate Judiciary Committee Chairman Patrick Leahy says the aim is to put an end to price fixing and bid rigging by insurers. Tonight, Carey Pena introduces us to a Valley woman who says no matter what happens with health care reform, patients need to learn how to be their own best advocates. Very good advice.
Thank you very much, Patty. Barby Ingle is a former cheerleader turned consumer advocate. She teaches people how to fight the insurance companies and win. It's a tough lesson she learned from experience.
Come on, fans, we need your spirit.
It was absolutely my entire life.
Louder now so we can hear. Yes.
Having cheered and danced from a very young age, Barby Ingle was overjoyed when Washington State offered her the head coaching job. She was living her dream.
And then came the accident in 2002, and I was basically in my car, and I got hit by a van. That 8 seconds changed my life forever.
The fender bender triggered a string of medical problems, including shoulder surgery and multiple lung collapses. Later, Barby was diagnosed with RSD, a progressive nerve disorder involving severe, often debilitating pain.
You know, you question yourself, am I crazy? Is this really happening? People around you question, you know, what's going on? You can't really be in that much pain. I take 4 pills in the morning, and this one's actually a pill that protects my liver from the other pills.
After finally finding a course of treatment that seemed to be working, Barby says her husband changed insurance companies, and they wanted her to start all over again.
It's taken so long to get to the right doctors and to get on the right medications. Now they want me to change and go back to things that I already know don't work.
It's not uncommon for insurance companies to approve only generic or less expensive medications, even if doctors insist that these are not the best course of treatment.
The power has shifted to the insurance company and away from the patient.
Family practice doctor Stephen Reeder says every day is a battle between what he thinks is best for his patients and what the insurance company will pay for.
The frustration comes at the pharmacy when they're told then that they're denied coverage on the medication, and it's some, you know, ungodly price.
Even if some type of health reform passes, it won't be a magic bullet. So patients need to learn how to fight for themselves. That's exactly what Barby Ingle did.
If I go to see a new doctor, I take my medical records with me and let them see the big picture.
Every time she goes to the doctor, she brings a medical records request and asks that as soon as the doctor types his notes, she receive a copy. Barby now has binders full of medical records to show which medications she's already tried.
So you fought the insurance company and won.
I won, yeah.
For Barby, years of living in pain and fighting for her health care have taught her many lessons, not the least of which is the power of having hope.
I think the future's going to be great. It's my cheerleader attitude. Even when your team's losing, you still keep cheering.
She's a great lady, and we put all of the forms that Barby brings with her to request medical records on our website. We also put information on a Power of Pain event going on this weekend. Just go to azfamily.com and click on the 3 on your side link.